there and welcome to this video about Flight's TUSL-Kids. It's our long neck soprano travel ukulele, which is outfitted specially for education. My name is Dr. Christopher Russell, and I'm a music educator, and I act as Flight's educational advisor. Now, as we talk about this instrument, we really have to talk about two different things. First of all, we have to talk about the travel ukulele itself and what sets that apart, and then we'll talk about why this instrument works so well and is geared for education. So really quickly, about the travel ukulele. It's rugged, and it's meant to be so, with an ABS body and an ABS neck and fretboard. Now, that body has that great arch, which really helps the sound to be loud and punchy. The neck has a texture on it, so it's easy to hold, and the neck also has a really good shape. The fretboard is ABS, so you'll never get a sharp fret end, and you'll also never get a warped neck with it. The instrument has a zero fret and a compensated saddle. The zero fret makes sure that action is on point, especially at the upper end of the ukulele where beginners play. And then the compensated saddle makes sure that the instrument stays in tune. The bridge is a slotted bridge, allowing for quick and easy string changes. There are geared tuners that work great, and there's a strap button. If you find that you want to use a strap, Flight does sell straps which include a headstock connector. So you can attach the strap on one end to the ukulele and on the other end to the headstock with a Flight ukulele strap. The ukulele has a laminate linen wood soundboard, so it sounds great and it doesn't sound like a cheap plastic ukulele. And you get front position markers as well as side position markers on the ukulele. There are a number of reasons why we decided to make this instrument the instrument of choice for schools. First of all, the soprano body is small enough that it can be held by small students, and it also saves space when being hung on a wall compared to larger size instruments. At the same time, there's a concert scale neck, making it more comfortable for middle school and high school students that might play the instrument. And in the event that a student struggles to hold the ukulele because of that round shape, the strap button is available if a strap is needed. Now please understand, schools are really tough places on instruments. Not only do instruments have accidental damage, sometimes they have purposeful damage. So these ukuleles are strong and tough, and they're easy to clean, which is a brand new factor in schools that we never ever considered. Schools generally have really bad climate controls, and they swing rapidly in terms of humidity and climate, and the plastic neck makes sure that the instrument will not be reacting to those changes. Flight also includes a light gig bag, which is great for carrying the instrument and protecting the strings because the instrument itself doesn't need much protection. And it can also act as a dust cover, and in the event that a school decides not to use the cover and just hang the ukuleles, they can be quickly and easily stored in a plastic tub. Perhaps the most noticeable change on this instrument from a standard travel ukulele are the strings. These are the Akila Kids ukulele strings, which were developed for education. They make it easier for students to learn the ukulele and easier for teachers to teach the ukulele. It also removes the need for teachers to use stickers to teach their students chords. There are a ton of resources on the web that use these colors, or you can create your own resources using these colors. They can be used to teach individual notes or chords. And as Flight introduces this instrument, it is intentionally affordable for schools. And not only do you get the instrument, but you also get an extra set of kids' strings to help schools stretch that budget a little further. Generally, when a school buys a set of ukuleles, there's not a whole lot of money for keeping the program going. Flight helps it out by including another set of these colored strings with each instrument. And finally, for this special instrument, we created a special version of the Flight booklet that comes with every ukulele. This one is the booklet that comes specially with the education package. It's a great booklet with a guide to the ukulele, as well as some beginner information for the teacher and or the student. If you go to Flight's website, www.flightmusic.com, there is a link there to download a poster that a teacher can print and hang in their room based on this booklet. So in closing, the Flight TUSL Kids is a long-neck soprano travel ukulele that has been packaged with Akila's kid strings as well as a replacement pack of strings and our new Flight Kids ukulele booklet. Thanks so much for letting me introduce this ukulele to you. If you have any questions about this instrument or Flight ukulele in general, please don't hesitate to reach out to us at www.flightmusic.com.